My name is Diana Nwokoye. I'm a graduate research assistant here at the Center of Excellence for Aging and Brain Repair, which is located at the University of South Florida within the Morisani College of Medicine in the Department of Neurosurgery and Brain Repair. My focus is looking at how stroke in the brain affects a particular set of cells that are responsible for movement. When someone has a stroke, we notice that these particular cells that are responsible for movement tend to die. I like working in the lab because it satisfies my need for, you know, wanting to figure out how things work and why things are the way they are. And I've learned a lot about different diseases that affect the brain. I'm glad that I'm able to do something to try and either decrease those problems or kind of solve them. I was born in Orlando, Florida. I did grow up in two different countries. I was born here in America, and then when I was six, my family moved to Nigeria because that's where my family's from. When I was in middle school, when I was in high school, I watched shows like Criminal Minds and all of those like detective shows, or like I always was fascinated by, you know, the different disorders that these people would have that would lead them to act the way they did. It was fascinating. So from then on, I knew like, you know, that studying the brain and studying diseases that affect the brain was something that I wanted to do. I have considered careers in accounting. I have considered careers in as a pharmacist and as a physical therapist, but I realized that none of those career paths really suit me. But research is really something that suits me. And also, because I do research, I also got interested in medicine. So I'm looking for a way to, my goal is to be able to combine my two passions for medical practice and medical research. Everything you see in the clinics, they came from a lab. So if I can do something that can change the way we treat patients with Parkinson's or Alzheimer's or stroke, that would be completely satisfying to me.
Yeah. So right now I'm looking at the cerebellum, specifically looking at Purkinje cells, and we stain them using calbindin, which is,
you know, getting to study the brain in general fascinates me. It's fascinating getting to understand how different circuits in your brain are, you know, connect to one another just to produce a simple thing like reaching for a cup.
Any advice? I would say have important mentors in your life. People that will encourage you and push you and not give up on you even when you feel like you can't go anymore, you feel like you can't do something. People that believe in you and that will encourage you to pursue your passions.